India celebrates its Republic Day on January 26 every year. It marks the implementation of the Constitution on this day in 1950. Constitution reminds us our rights as well as our duties. It ensures a benevolent government for the country. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar drafted the Indian Constitution. It has 395 articles. I am going to recite the preamble of Constitution. We the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expressions, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of individual and the unity and integrity of our nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution. Jai Hind!